All gave some.
If you, you've no intention of taking to your bed
we
just yet, BBC One keeps going throughout the night in the company of BBC News 24. BBC Two, on the other hand, is about to take a steer out. I hope you've enjoyed the evening wherever you are. Thank you for your company and wishing you a happy and contented new year. This is BBC Two signing off from London. Good night.
And when the spy saw the breadth of his achievement, he wept, for there were no more bats to stop.
Remarkable, if he never flew too close to the sun, or flew at all, and nobody remembered him, or cared. You don't even know what I'm talking about.